In this video, I'm going to show you where to find the default Wi-Fi name and password for your Netgear router. Most routers come with a sticker located on the bottom or side that shows the default Wi-Fi network name and password. This label contains a lot of important information about your router. This label will display the default Wi-Fi name, which is marked as SSID. Next to or beneath it, you will see the password or key. This is the Wi-Fi password that comes preset by default. If a name is present and there is no password, it means the network is unsecured. If you want to update these credentials for security purposes, check out my other video. You can find the link to that video in the description below. If you're unable to locate your Wi-Fi on the network or if the password is incorrect, you should reset your Netgear router to its factory settings. Instructions on how to do this can be found in a separate video, which you can find linked in the description of this video. Please remember to give this video a thumbs up and share your thoughts in the comments if you found it useful.